電波が途切れちゃったらさ、もう山と谷なんよ、住所が。山ない？
山と谷？
うん、バーリーマウンテンしかないよね。で、何番地みたいに書いてあって、もしカーナビ切れたらヤバくないって思いましたね。なんか来てるミュージシャンが本当アコースティックなミュージシャンなんで、アーティストとしてこうどういう風にソングライティングをこう考えるかとか、あと自分はどういう風なアーティストとしてどういう曲を書いていきたいかとか、そういうプログラムだとは思います。
You see that? Do 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 do. Right, right. So if I go like this, swoop swoop, I can make a heart. See that? You see the heart shape?
Yeah.
3D.
I've got a heart shaped cloud inside of me. Da da da.Thank you.
That sounds really
that's
good.
Cool. That's
awesome. Sounds like a beginning of a journey song, isn't it? Like, I'm
yeah.
a journey.
Yeah.
That's all a journey.
How would it be called? Bass keyboard? Or...
I don't know. Was this here? Alrighty.
Yeah.
I think we can go downstairs.
There's a shed, right?
Right? Yeah.
So you said, like a shed. Like,
yeah,
a
where you can, like, check out a keyboard.
ここ以外の2人がすごいナイスで、なんかユウトとサムビとめっちゃ仲良くなって、一方と喋ってる時は一方がちゃんとこうケアしてくれたりとか、なんかいろいろ教えてくれたりとか、まあ多分ソングライティングで一緒に書くことになったとか言って、今日はなんかちょっともうコード決まってやって
る。ナイスか。
もういつもええー、みたいな、知り合って2時間ぐらいしか経ってないんですけど、ええー、みたいなぐらい仲良くなったり
とか。なるほど。
We'll have time later too.
Yeah.
Especially since I know the chords now, we'll take a picture of this room.
We should like develop this little bit more.
Yeah. This is like, I think, one of our best ones. This one.
Yeah.
And this one.
Yeah.
For me. So me is any of that E.
Many of songs that you really love, melodically especially, that start on the third. And so just the third is just a really wonderful, wonderful colorful chord. All right. So your other two color notes, the second and the sixth. We'll play the second and next.
And now let's get 1, 2, 3, 4, sing.
I was in the other one for like deconstruction of a pop song.
How was it?
It was fun. It was hard, but I was like, when you do this, that's like Heart Attack, I didn't know about this. He just like played it for us once, and he gave us like a sheet. We had to write down everything we enjoyed about it.
I know.